Yes, sir. They can't stop me. Even if they stopped me.
Yo, 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 it's your boy B-Rad G. You can call me B for short. But you know, recently I just been realizing, like, you can't take life for granted. Life is going to test you, but you got to stay focused on the path ahead and stay positive, because anything can happen, you know. Sometimes life just smacks you in the face. Might smack you pretty hard. Kind of like that. After the Super Bowl a couple nights ago, my Eagles got that dub. I was hyped. Like, I was up here. But you know, this accident just brought me down. But you know, after a while of being sad a little bit, I gotta realize, like, shit happens, you know. You could always replace a car, but you can't replace a life. So sometimes you gotta focus on what's really important and don't let other things, you know, discourage you. And it's not gonna discourage me. But, you know, I got a world of work, so we about to bust this move. But I wanna take y'all along my life as I build this brand, get this money, and make my way to success. So let's bust this move. I'm always running for the bus every morning. Like, it never fails. Like, I put bread that I'm about to be running for the bus right now. Let's see. Oh, shit. Damn. I'm not running for the bus. This is crazy. Here's on my bus. Stop. 107. Express. New York. Welcome aboard.
No, I gotta put the change in. I have a question.
Favorite bus driver? I'll be running for the bus every morning. Don't I be running for the bus every morning?
Yes.
Every morning.
Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Sis got blah boy, sis got blah boy. Ooh. Sis got blah boy, sis got blah boy. Ooh. Yeah. Hey. 901 Shelby Drive, look alive, look alive. Niggas came up on this side, now they on the other side. Oh well, fuck them, dawg. We gon' see how hard they ride. I get racks to go outside, and I split it with the guys. We up on the other side, niggas acting like we tied. I been gone since like July, niggas acting like I die. They won't be expecting shit when Capo go to slide. Cause I told them that we put that shit behind us, but I lied. Ayy, ayy, look who I'm around. So it really ain't my motherfucking fault, man.
I just touched down in the city and shit, man. Boy, my man's out here.
Yo, what it do, what it do?
Yo.
Hey, man, it's a lifestyle. You know, follow my boy. You know, do better always. It's a lifestyle. Simply because you can. Think about it. Less than what? A few years ago, we was in school.
Yeah, we was all in school.
And now this is what we're doing every day, Monday through Friday.
Monday through Friday.
What you mean to the city?
I mean, you know, the ultimate grind is to one day be working. So, you feel me, but, you know, the 9-to-5, you just gotta put in that time.
You gotta learn before you leave.
Word. Stack your bread.
Exactly.
Yo.
Alright, man, shout it out.
Easy, my G. You gotta hit.
Damn, it's cold. It's cold as hell.
It's cold as hell!
Closer to my job, and you know, I really can't afford to get fired. I ain't trying to get fired. So, I'm gonna catch up with y'all later afterward. Yo, man, finally done with a long day of work. I'm actually headed to Penn Station. About to meet up with Johnny. About to see what's good.
No, but.
question too. I just got here. I'm near the Long Island Railroad. I'm at track 18. Where you at? Good.
What up, nigga?
Where we at with it? Yo, this is my good friend Joanne. Joanne Young. Look at him. He's hobbling. Yo. Oh yeah, I just put bread on my metro card.
Or you want me to give you cash?
Huh?
You want me to give you cash?
What's going on? Are you trying to finesse me, bro?
I'll finesse you the same shit.
Yo, he gonna give me $2 when it costs $2.75 to go through the metro card.
This shit $3.
He's stunned. Perfect. Hey. Yo, we gonna be on here for like 30 minutes, bro.
Nah, like
30.
10. You be catching them all.
How the hell you cut that down 20 minutes?
Watch this. I'm gonna show you.
It's a bill. John, don't try nothing. He gonna pop your ass.
Oh man, it's cramped in here. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I'm gonna take the joint out, though, definitely.
All day. Yo, y'all keep grinding, yo.
Cause like you see what's going on here? This is my man's, bro. Be nice on the condo.
Oh, it's good, my guy. How you living?
Cold right now.
It's cold out here.
Yo, they need to let us in here, bro. It's too cold.
It's too expensive for me. I can't.
It's $250.
All together
is
like $10.
No, bro, it was $250.
Hey, bro. Thank you, my